as you can see, they have displayed here outside. It's basically on the main road. I'm gonna bring it from the other side. So they have chicken all around and they grill it on the coal basically, and it's really delicious dish. So you can see down here, so all these are chicken saji. They're just preparing, having some spices here. So if you see here, they're just preparing food here, different spices, lemon. It's very famous in Chakwal. It's really tasty one. So they do have some rice. I'm gonna show you. Here we are from inside. It's next to the main road basically. So they have seating inside here. Additionally, they have fish. They're gonna grill fish here as well. Right now they're not grilling at the moment because no more order at the moment. So they have rice. So can you show me this? So this is rice for the customer. So they serve with rice. So if you come to Chakwal, you must try this one. So if you come to Chakwal, it's a very delicious chicken saji. So hopefully you will like it. So just keep watching how they are cooking this chicken saji. This is basically street food. You can see it's street food next to the main road. Spices. It makes it really tasty. ये मसाले लगा रहे हैं, देखें इसको, ये काफी वापस लगा रहे हैं। So yeah, so here is a fish stall. We are just doing spices on the fish. So you must receive an order for the fish. So just frying fish here. So both options are available, either fry or other side. You can grill there. So right now they received orders for grill one. Grill is a little cheaper. And the same fish, they're gonna grill it here. So here they can grill. So as you can see, it's very busy around here. People are here to buy. So, you can see they're just packing. So it's called Super Blochi Chawal. The name of the shop is Super Blochi Chawal. Whenever you come here, जब कभी आपको यहाँ चक्कर लगे तो आप लाजमी इसको ट्राई करें. लूली एग सॉरी एग चिकन में तो मजबूर है तो It's getting busy and busy around here. You can see fish. It's very popular, I believe. Here's just a chowan of the long rice. Preparing rice boxes. So one order is complete, as you can see. So hopefully you enjoyed a quick vlog for the food, local street food in Chakwa. Thank you. So just like, share, subscribe and comment. Thank you.